What attracted me to acting was the idea that I could continually learn in a profession that's very challenging. As an individual, you're asked to use your imagination to experience different periods, psychologies, physical forms in order to tell stories to an audience, and that's a privilege to be asked to do that as a living.
Cumberbatch was a successful stage actor in the UK. His breakthrough on screen came only 8 years ago when he starred as Sherlock Holmes. In the time since, the 42-year-old has built a reputation as one of the best and most sought-after actors in Hollywood.
I am here with Benedict Cumberbatch.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Tell me how you feel.
Scared of dying.
It's the end. There are other things that can give your life meaning.
Someone be joining you.
Fucking hell, I hope not.
If you're not the one for me, then I'll come, I can bring you to your knees.
I'm trying to
if
find my own way back.
If you're not the one for me, why do I hate the idea of being free?
What makes us human? Sometimes it feels like we've forgotten. Maybe we can learn again. From someone who's been learning from us.
If you're gonna let me down gently. Don't pretend that you don't want me.
I said no.
Okay. If you're gonna let me down gently. Don't pretend that you don't want me.
This time can be taken places, making me laugh.
Recognize each other.
If you're gonna let me down gently. Don't
respond to each other.
That you don't want me, your loving water under the bridge.
Ooh. The world's a stage. And all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and their entrances. And one man in his time plays many parts, his acts being seven ages.